This is the Waratah Shield Grand Final with Central Coast Grammar v Randwick Boys.
It's opened up here on the right hand side. Wide sweeping ball to Toby Burns, and Burns, can he do the rest he can on the right hand side? It was a lovely sweeping pass from Harrison McGarry. Slow ball again. Kano knows the man. McGarry, Kano beats the first one. Gets inside the 22. Nice recycle. Barney back inside to Whalebone. Whalebone beats the first tackler. Still going. Whalebone, he carries a couple over. And they hit straight back. Up they fly through the 6 in the Christian Dior. Damn, they make them like this anymore. Papa straight through the middle. It opens up for Papa and he's over. WJ Papa in the 7. It came from absolutely nothing. Goes over the back to Zach Pierce. Zach Pierce has come up with it. He's over. The skipper's over for Central Coast Grammar. And they go quickly through Safadi. Can he get in behind him? He can. There's space out on the left. No one will get Safadi. Newman coming across. Safadi tries to improve the position he can and scores 15 metres in out of absolutely nothing to lock it up tomorrow. That is regulation time, but we're going into extra time. Newman, Lachlan, wider the movement. Owens, there's numbers out here now. Owens is down the left-hand side. He's got Woodhouse in support. Can he put him away? Owens doesn't look at him, but Koskou comes across. Woodhouse is there. Secures ball for Wynn. Wider to McGarry. Now, Muma takes the carry. 22 out. Wrapped up by McLean. Still going in. Muma. Now they're set up to the right through Remain. Central Coast, one last throw at this. Whalebone's over the top. They pick and go through Newman. Off the ground, a win. Win, can he win it? He can! That's a win, the number 9. Like a great scrum half, backing up on the inside off a pop from Max Newman. It was the last throw of the dice, the line out from 22 out, and they've taken it 80 down the left-hand side. And the winning try from Hunter win the number 9. That's how long I've been on ya.